कभी ऐसे रिटायरमेंट की कल्पना की है जो कॉलेज लाइफ की तरह हो? वही टेंशन फ्री लाइफ, मौज मस्ती और हम उम्र दोस्तों का साथ एक खूबसूरत जगह। आप अपनी जिंदगी के सहेजे हुए खूबसूरत पलों को दोबारा से जिए।
Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me immense pleasure to introduce Mr. Michael Grozadanovic, and he's going to present two beautiful music pieces today. And these two pieces, the first one is called In My Life, it's yesterday. He's a piano music composer, and that's going to be his first piece. Sounds very interesting, In My Life, it's yesterday. And the next one is from the hippie times. This is his version of the Hare Krishna song. Let's see how interesting that's going to be. Put your hands together for Michael.
I'm a pianist composer. Music is my love and my life. And for this occasion, I thought to contribute quickly. I made some, not to replace anything, but to contribute and elaborate how I feel about song Hare Krishna, which I first time heard when I was teenager in a time of the hippie time in the 1960s. That's this one. But I will play first one piece of music which is, you know how life goes like this. My life is a little bit like this, but my music keeps my spirit up and I'm not down there. So, but life. And yesterday when I saw it happened again, so I thought, good idea. I make it music which says, yesterday, in my life, it's again. It relates to Beatles' song, yesterday, all my troubles seemed so far away. But life brings the troubles here and there. It's important to go through and continue swimming. Okay, thank you for listening to me, now I go to play.
Thank you. अनिता कितना काम करोगी? थोड़ा आराम कर लो।
आराम का प्लान तो बना लिया है मैंने। वर्ल्ड टूर पे भी जाएंगे, लेट नाइट शोज भी देखेंगे और जितना मर्जी उतना सोएंगे।
अच्छा, पर कैसे?
हमारे रिटायरमेंट की तैयारी तो शुरू कर दी है, वरना एक हाउसवाइफ का रिटायर होना तो मुश्किल है।
तो आज ही शुरू कीजिए लंबी इनिंग्स की तैयारी